Here in this video, I will show you how to draw a sphere. So as you can see, I have already drawn a circle and now I'm shading with 6B pencil of outline. In this sphere, we are supposing that to shade our sphere that our light is in right side. Make sure you have a clean paper stump. Now I'm using 2B pencil of Camlin. Here I am shading with tissue paper to get a smooth texture. Here I'm using DIY Monotombow razor at home. If you haven't seen it and you want to make it so, check the description box below. So now it's completing. Thank you so much for watching my video, and this is the final look. Thank you so much.